Hey, to erase eSIM from your Pixel 8a, all you have to do is just to go into the settings. Now you'll have to keep scrolling almost all the way down and select system. Right now keep scrolling and go for the reset options and now select erase eSIMs. So tap on it once and now we get no notification that it won't cancel any mobile service plans. It just allows us to download replace SIMs to contact our carrier. So click here to erase. And now it's finished. So please subscribe to my channel.